opportunity to win. We're back live here for this matchup. Tommy Salami on the cover, but Mankind interrupts it again. We are back live here for this match as Tommy Salami trying to give it his all here, along with Tatanka, but Mankind and the Rock and Sock connection, are taking a hideously beating at the hands of Tatanka and Tommy Salami. Supposed to be the final nail in the coffin. Let's take our ring announcer. Ladies and gentlemen, as I've been told on the floor by the business partner, Jenny Wakeman, even though Tatanka interfered by taking out The Rock, and Tatanka was not the legal man, therefore, Tommy Salami and Tatanka have been disqualified, the winners of the match, Mankind and The Rock. Whoa! What a major announcement made by the business partner, Jenny Wakeman. And Jenny Wakeman's on a roll here in the HWF and TNW. She made the right decision there, but Tatanka was not the legal man. Tommy Salami was and got the pin. So therefore, The Rock and Mankind are going to go to TNW War at Christmas this Friday. Wow. And Tommy Salami and Tatanka are not happy about this. So right now, folks, don't go away. Because coming up next, we have a one-on-one match between Psycho Sid and The Big Show. And this time, it's a hardcore match.